बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। दिस इज़ आवर लेक्चर नंबर 22 ऑफ आवर कोर्स ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग फॉर क्लास BSSC सेकंड। इन दिस लेक्चर द टॉपिक ऑफ दिस लेक्चर इज इनहेरिटेंस एग्रीगेशन एंड कंपोजिशन। व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज थ्री these three topics are the three terms difference between inheritance, aggregation and composition. So we will discuss it here in this lecture number 22. First, inheritance. Inheritance is called kind of relationship. We denote or we represent this relationship with this pair of words, kind of. This is called a kind of relationship. While aggregation is not a kind of relationship, it is has a relationship. Class A and this is class B. Class B is publicly inherited from its base class A. If class B is derived from by inheritance from a class A, we can say that B is a kind of A. B is just like A. This is because B has all the characteristics of A and in addition some of its own. It contains all the characteristics of A and some other characteristics of its own which it can develop here in its own body. It is like saying that a starling is a kind of bird. Starling is a bird. We say starling is a kind of bird. Every bird, a starling has the characteristics shared by all the birds. That is wings. All the birds contains wings, so starling contains wings. All the birds contains feather, so starling contains feather. That is why starling is a bird, and so on. But has some distinctive characteristics of its own, such as dark, iridescent plumage color. Its color is different from the other birds. Some of the features are common, that is wings, features, wings, feathers, and but the color is not common. It contains totally a different color from other birds. It is its own characteristics, and the color is of is the own characteristic of starling, while the wings and feathers are the characteristics which is its inherits from its base class. For this reason, inheritance is often called a kind of relationship. Such a relationship is called kind of. That is, base class is a kind of derived class is a kind of its base class. It is just like a type of base class. Aggregation. What is aggregation? And what is the difference between inheritance and aggregation? Aggregation is has a relationship. It is an association which contains has a relationship. Aggregation is called has a relationship. We say library has a book or an invoice has an atom line. When we visit a library, there we will observe that every library has books at different topics, that is physics, computer, chemistry and other topics like economics and Islamic study, etc. Aggregation is also called a part whole relationship. Has a relationship may be also denoted as part whole relationship. The book is a part of the library. There are many books, all the books are the part of library, so it is a part whole relationship. Library is denoted as whole while book is denoted as a part whole relationship. In object oriented programming, aggregation may occur when one object is an attribute of another. Both are object. Book is an object, it has let's suppose it has its serial number, the sessions, the author, the name of the book, the price of the book. These are many features which are related to this object. Library has its own feature. It has the employees, the different cupboards, the furnitures, the chairs, the other things. So it is another object. So part or relationship where this object is the part of this library class. So one class is the part of another class. In object-oriented programming, aggregation may occur when one object is an attribute of another. Here, a case where an object of class A is an attribute of class B. This is class A and this is class B. This class B contains class A, create an object, object A, here in class B, and we get and we retrieve all the members functions of class A in class B. This is called aggregation. In aggregation, we create the object of the base class in the lower class. Here we have not derived it like inheritance. Inheritance, we this is the syntax of inheritance. Class B publicly inherited with A at its upper level. While this is not inheritance, we have not inherited. We have created the object of A class here in B class, and we get the features of A class here. Aggregation is not a strong relationship. While aggregation has a relationship in the figure, aggregation is considered a special kind of association. This is a figure where publication, that is books or other journals, these are called the publications which are attached with library is whole, while publications are the part of this library, staff is the part of this library, and we have inherited it not with arrow key but a diamond symbol, and which is hollow symbol, not a solid symbol. This is called like the wire symbol or hollow symbol. It is noted, aggregation is noted like this. Sometimes it is hard to tell when an association is also an aggregation. It is always safe to call a relationship an association. But if class A contains object of class B, class A contains object of class B and is originally superior to class B, it is good candidate for aggregation. If this is the situation, in this situation aggregation is used, that is an object of a class is used as an attribute of another class. A company might have an aggregation of employees, or a stamp collection might have an aggregation of stamps. Employees, company is whole, while the employee is an object of that company. Similarly, stamp collection is whole, while the stamps, aggregation of stamp is the part of this stamp collection entity. So it is a part of relationship. Aggregation is shown in the same way as association in class diagram given below. This situation, this association is the symbol or the representation of aggregation, that is hollow diamond symbol, that is this publication class is aggregated with library and staff class is aggregated with library. Aggregation is shown in the same way as association in class diagram given below, except that the whole end of the association line has an open diamond shaped arrow. There are two ends, one end and this is the second end. This end which touches the whole, not the part. It is represented with diamond symbol, hollow diamond symbol. Achha. Symbolically is shown in the following figure. This is the figure. It has a relationship, while the inheritance was the kind of relationship. Now we will discuss composition. Composition is consist of relationship. Composition is a stronger form of aggregation. This is a kind of association which we can say stronger form of aggregation. It is aggregation, but not a weaker form of aggregation, but a stronger form. Aggregation itself is weaker form of association, while composition is the stronger form of aggregation. Here in composition, we will create the object of upper class in as an attribute in the lower class or bottom class. It has all the characteristics of aggregation plus two more. Likewise, aggregation, it has some, the part may belong to only one whole. There, the part may belong to many other objects, but here the part will belong to only one whole. The lifetime of the part is the same as the lifetime of the whole. In aggregation, if an object, if a book is lost, the library remains there. If a book is burned, the library will not burn, library will remain there. That is the weaker kind of association. Aggregation is the weaker kind of association, while here the composition is the stronger form of aggregation, and the lifetime of the part is same as the lifetime of the whole. If the part will be destroyed, then the whole will also be destroyed. A car is composed of doors, among other things. There are many other things in the car. That is, its steering, its seats, its engine, and its door. So, a car is composed of doors, among other things. The doors cannot belong to some other car. Those doors, which are attached with a car, does not belong to other car. While in aggregation, we can associate the book from one cupboard to other cupboard, or from other to third cupboard. That is, it can be replaced. It can be issued by the students, and the book can a student or a staff member may hold that book and keep it in its house. While this association, the part door cannot be detached from the whole, that is car. So this is stronger kind of association, and they are born and die along with the car. This door will born and die along with the door car. If car is okay, the doors are okay. If the car burned or destroyed, the door will be destroyed. Even a single object can be related to a class by composition. Single object, like in a car there is only one engine. This object can be related with the car. Engine is an object, car is an object. While this is the part, engine is the part, car is the whole. So part whole relationship, it is very strong. A room is composed of a floor, ceiling and walls. So we cannot detach the doors and the windows from the or the walls of a room. We cannot detach the walls and the ceilings of the room from a room without destroying the room structure. If we will destroy, destroy the walls, the room will be destroyed. That is, it is a stronger kind of composition. That is the component. Walls are the component, ceiling is the component, floor is the component, all belongs to a room. If they will destroy it, the room will be destroyed. While aggregation has a relationship, composition is a consist of relationship. It is called, denoted with this pair of word, consist of. This is consist of relationship. In the diagram, composition is shown in the same way as aggregation. This is the representation of, that is, doors belongs to car, engine belongs to car, but notation is same as that of aggregation, but it is filled with color. That is, this symbol is a little bit solid, not hollow. So The association land, this land has two end, one end attached with the part, the other end attached with the hole, while the hole end contains a diamond symbol, which is a solid symbol. This is the representation of composition, while this was the representation of irrigation. That the symbol in the diagram, composition is shown in the same way as aggregation, except that the diamond symbol shaped arrowhead is solid instead of open or hollow. Symbolic is shown in the following figure. This was the end of our lecture number 22. Thanks. Allah Hafiz.